If you build it, people will come. But when they come, will you be ready?
So a new concept has inspired some frustration in the community near Thanksgiving Point. Developers are proposing a major residential and mixed-use complex there. Stack Real Estate told the Lehigh City Planning Commission the project would include 5,300 residential units, plus commercial space at Executive Parkway and Ashton Boulevard, just east of the Front Runner Station. Now, the developers say they know traffic and utilities are a concern and significant improvements would be needed. During public comment, residents were not happy about the potential for more traffic problems.
Adding that kind of traffic to them doesn't make sense. And when you look at the Stack proposal of 5,400 units, right, by their own estimation at 1.2 something, you're still talking 8,000 cars coming into the area, more likely 10,000.
If you don't have the transportation infrastructure already in place or in process, at least within a reasonable time, this is going to be a nightmare.
So the Planning Commission did pass the recommendation for the concept with a 5-2 vote. That means the developers will be able to give a formal presentation next year.